When I found out he was en route in Mississippi.
I felt a little uneasy because I told him I had a dream. I said, so I'm just checking on you. That's what I told him Thursday. And then, like I said, Friday morning, I texted and I didn't get anything.
I would have told him, don't go any further.
The waiting is the worst part. It has its advantages and disadvantages, but however, no news is good news. That's the way I'm staying with it. No news is good news.